Welcome to Grade Booster. Hello children. In this video, we will try to solve a crossword puzzle from the lesson Carbon and its compounds. Let us begin with the first one. 1. Across. Dash does not decolorize bromine water. Did you get the answer? Kerosene. Kerosene does not decolorize bromine water. Let's see the second one. 2. Down. When oil or fats treated with sodium hydroxide solution gets converted into sodium salts of fatty acids and dash. Did you get the answer? It is glycerol. When oil or fats treated with sodium hydroxide solution, it gets converted into sodium salts of fatty acids and glycerol. Let's see the next one. 3. Across. When alcohol is added to dash acid, in the presence of acid catalyst, then a fruity smelling ester is formed. What is that acid? Did you get it? Carboxylic acid. When alcohol is added to carboxylic acid in the presence of acid catalyst, then a fruity smelling ester is formed. Let's see the next one. 4. Down. Ethene plus water plus oxygen gives rise to ethylene glycol in presence of alkaline KMnO4. In the above reaction, alkaline KMnO4 acts as a dash agent. Did you get the answer? Oxidizing agent. Let's see the next one. The boiling point of dash is 351K. Do you know the answer? It is ethanol. The boiling point of ethanol is 351K. Let's see the next one. 6. Down. When ethanol is heated with excess of concentrated sulfuric acid, then it gets dehydrated to form dash. Do you know the answer? Ethene. When ethanol is heated with excess of concentrated sulfuric acid, then it gets dehydrated to form ethene. Let's see the next one, 7 across. The unique property of self-linking of carbon atoms through covalent bonds to form long chains is called. Did you get the answer? It is catenation, the unique property of self-linking of carbon atoms through covalent bonds to form long chains is called catenation. Let's see the next one. 8 down. Dash hydrocarbons have general formula CnH2n+2. Do you know the answer? Saturated. Saturated hydrocarbons have general formula CnH2n+2. Let's see the next one. 9 across. When sodium reacts with ethanol, dash gas is evolved. Do you know the answer? It is hydrogen. When sodium reacts with ethanol, hydrogen gas is evolved. Let's see the next one. When soap is added to water, the dash end of the soap dissolves in the water. You find out the answer for this question and complete the crossword puzzle. If you like this crossword puzzle, please like it and do share it with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe Great Booster channel and press the bell icon to get the notifications of many more interesting upcoming videos. Thanks for watching. Please like the video. Please share this video with your friends. Please subscribe to Great Booster channel. Press the bell icon to get all the latest updates. Check the description to find links of other useful videos. Check the end screens for our new videos.